Finally! Holy shit. Wow, that took a long time. My god.
You have proven yourself.
Took almost 2 hours of the stream, guys.
Where is the compass?
Jesus Christ. That's the hard fight, dude. That's a hard fight. My god. That's why I had to mute the mic too, guys, because I had to put myself in the zone. Had to just be completely quiet and just focus on the fight.
Fight with me.
My god,
we can take on Dagan.
That thing's really, really hard. And Saga said, GG's, nice fight. Hey, thank you, man, thank you. Yeah, no, it is a really good fight. Don't get me wrong. If you want the challenge, do it in the highest difficulty and do this fight. It's definitely a challenge. Ah, that last swing got me. Yeah, this is hard. I need to try to hit him when he's... Mother. I hate those so bad. Only to escape him if he lifts to the left. Yeah, okay, that's the problem with this stance. It's so much weaker to blocking. I need to just straight up dodge. Let me see. Oh, it doesn't go back up. Shit, that sucks. They want you to hit it with the other lightsaber. Yeah, that sucks. That's bullshit. I think they should give you the option to switch to bring it back up. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna make it actually harder. I wanted to test that out. So they don't let you. They want you to stay on one stance. Damn it. Why'd they have to make his health go up? Like, it wasn't hard enough, I swear to God. They probably felt that it wasn't hard enough when they did the play test. They were like, alright, just make him heal up too. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to learn how to freaking parry this ass. See what I'm talking about his health going back up? It goes up way too quickly. Damn it. Yeah, of course that thing gets me. Of course that thing gets me. I knew that was gonna happen. You see, even if I try to parry this guy, it's like impossible. Thank you. Okay, so I think this is gonna force me to learn how to parry in the second phase. I just realized that. See, even if I try to parry this guy, it's like impossible. Okay, so I think this is gonna force me to learn how to parry in the second phase. I just realized that. Wow, we got close. That's the closest we've gotten in the whole stream. First phase is easy compared to how I used to be. It's actually a piece of cake compared to the second phase.
Oh, come on.
I've been waiting for this. For 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
That's what I'm talking about. Second place is gnarly. Out of dodge that I gotta do mainly in the second place.
Shit.
Just had to shoot another one right there. Oh, bullshit. Like extra, Dagan does that. Even trying to parry is hard. Finally, it's crazy how freaking hard this fight is in second place. Damage, like the side's the best way to do that one. I'm not gonna be able to do this try. No, I'm gonna need more time. Just got a good little practice though. Warm up. Oh, do another one. Shit. Crazy. Yeah, really don't stop. Block, that's what's hard to do with another move. Can't even block the enemies I wanted to. Oh goddamn, here we go. Ah, that last swing got me. Yeah, this is hard. I need to try to hit him just that way I could at least hit. Since I'm dodging anyway, most of them. Yeah, okay, that's the problem with this stance. It's so much weaker to blocking. I need to just straight up dodge. By doing this, if it comes back up. Let's see. Oh, it doesn't go back up. Shit, that sucks. They want you to hit it with the other lightsaber. Yeah, that sucks. That's bullshit. I think they should give you the option to switch to bring it back up. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna make it actually harder. I wanted to test that out. So they don't let you. They want you to stay on one stance. The blaster might only be worth it to the very, very end, I'm thinking. Just keep going, I hate that, dude. Just eat the attack like it ain't nothing. I didn't mean to do that yet. Shit, got it by accident. Learned to save. Damn it. Why'd they have to make his health go up? Like, it wasn't hard enough, I swear to God. They probably felt that it wasn't hard enough when they did the play test. They were like, alright, just make him heal up too. And you take advantage of like every single spot or thing you look like to. Does like weird spins. After a while they get annoying to try to dodge this first. There's so many fucking spins. And there goes a freaking dodge. Rocket too, so. Probably not been at this fight already too long. I already know everything. Like impossible to. I'm trying to learn how to do a parry, but it's impossible with this space. Not impossible, it's really good. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to learn how to. Freaking parry this ass. See what I'm talking about his health going back up? It goes up way too quickly to be able to get that parrying in this difficulty. Watch actually. Pay attention to his health. That way you guys can know what I mean. Talking about, they should have made his regeneration in the first phase, and then you break through him and then he doesn't have enough strength to regenerate anymore, some BS like that. That would have made way more sense, because by the second phase he just amps everything up. You just can't hit him fast enough. I'm gonna have to look up, if I can't do it this stream, I'm gonna have to look up other people who've done it. That's usually what I do, so that way I can see what the hell did other people do. I can't think of anything else. I could do that one, you see, but then it wastes my force meter. And I gotta go in there anyways. And then you run out of force. So there's other alternative attacks you could do, but you're gonna run out of the ability to use them anyways. Come at me. Yep, there it is. See, I could block, but only when I have to. Only when I absolutely have to. He was trying to grab me. Damn it. Thought he was done spinning. This character really likes spinning. Thank you. Damn it. Hey, shout out to you, Zach. Just saw they tuned into the stream, man. Hit the like button and left the comment. Hope you had a great Thursday, and then enjoy the rest of the stream. How's your Thursday doing, Zach? As you can see, I'm still trying to take out Rayvis. This guy's really hard. Second face is unforgivable, man. Like, honestly. Of course that thing gets me. Of course that thing gets me. I knew that was gonna happen. The second playthrough, despite it being a level 1 character, which was a lot easier to kill, I noticed he also got harder to hit. Like, there was very little moments in which I was able to find that I could hit him safely. And I'm assuming it's because of that. They must have made some changes. What an asshole. See, even if I try to parry this guy, it's like impossible. Okay, so I think this is gonna force me to learn how to parry in the second phase. I just realized that. Thank you. Which was a lot easier to kill. I noticed he also got harder to hit. Like, there was very little moments in which I was able to find that I could hit him safely. I'm assuming it's because of that. They must have made some changes. What an ass. See, even if I try to parry this guy, it's like impossible. Yeah. Okay, so I think this is gonna force me to learn how to parry in the second phase. I just realized that.
Thank you.
Wow. We got close. That's the closest we've gotten in the whole stream. This second phase, I'm learning it more. I'm not getting my ass whooped as much, I guess I could say. I'm still getting my ass whooped in the second phase, but I'm learning it more in the sense that I'm...
Really, every moment.
Finally! Holy shit. Wow, that took a long time. My god.
You have proven yourself.
Took almost 2 hours of the stream, guys.
Where is the compass?
Jesus Christ. That's the hard fight, dude. That's a hard fight.
And Dagan suspect
him. My god.
I have opened the
That's why I had to mute the mic too, guys, because I had to put myself in the zone. Had to just be completely quiet and just focus on the fight.
Fight with me.
My god,
can take on Dagan
that thing's
together.
Really, really hard. And Saga said, GG's, nice fight. Hey, thank you, man, thank you. Yeah, no, it is a really good fight. Don't get me wrong. If you want the challenge, do it in the highest difficulty and do this fight. It's definitely a challenge.
I still dream of Tanalar.
I know, man, I had to be super patient right there at the end. Because I wanted to just go in there and hit him two more times, but I knew if I did that, he would have got me. Remember, in Souls games, don't get greedy. Every time you get greedy, it's when you die.
I have to do this. Only one of you will reach Tanalar. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
You could tell Cal hesitated right there, but he had to do it. He had to do it. It's something that his species followed. They had like a code. They like having their warrior's death, and he was denied that 200 years ago. I don't know, man. Jesus. I mean, in total, if you take into consideration the 15 minutes, I think, that it took. That we did not that it took, but that we tried last stream or 20 minutes. Yeah, it was like a two hour attempt, 2 hour 15 minute, I would say, around there. Man, oh man. All right, let's go. Now we can continue. I still think this fight's gonna be harder than Darth Vader's, because I'm just trying to compare to how I remember Darth Vader's being. But then again, they might throw out like some curveball where he probably regenerates as well in the second phase, or he just does some crazy ass force move I didn't see before. I don't know. We'll find out.
Trees, you there?
Cal, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad's clear. I'm gonna bring the manis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
And that's an example, guys, of a fair but very difficult fight. The only thing I didn't like was the regeneration. But I figured out a way. You just gotta learn that little moveset of his and those 2-3 windows that he has in which you could hit him. and try to like be repetitive with it as much as you can. But apart from that, everything else in the fight, I would say it's pretty fair. It's not a fight that you feel like you're completely what's it called? Like at a disadvantage. You got ways to do it, but I would suggest to do the stance I do. The cross guard. It seems a lot of people don't use it, really, but it's a really good stance. It helps you with a lot of different situations. Alright, let me save this shit. And meditate here. There we go. I better know. Just gotta go back over there, right? Yeah. That was just fast travel.